to give this nation a wilderness. Because you don't want to leave us to ourselves. You want us to call upon you. And God, when we are left to ourselves, we believe that we can do it on our own. But God, you have been so gracious. I just feel like we want to just look at all the things that are happening around us, and he's being gracious to our nation. He's not being mean, he's being nice, because he remembers the vows of our youth, that we vowed to be before him as a nation, and he's keeping us to it. So God, we just say yes. Thank you for the wilderness.